Martin Kusk is a deaf swimmer with the Estonian delegation competing up at the Manisa Pool. Here at the Universiad, he has the chance to compete with athletes from around the world. We asked him a few questions about his experiences so far at the Universiad.
Both are important Paralympics and to compete here, and he said that it's better to compete with people who can hear, because then he can got many new experience. Usually when it's Paralympics there is a lamp blinking when it's a start, but here it's not, there isn't this lamp. So he have to watch the swimmer next to him, and then when the swimmer jump, he will jump again. It's hard because he will lose time.
With some of his teammates, he came to Ataturk Stadium to support Gerd Kanter, silver medalist at the recent Helsinki World Championships, in his effort to win the discus competition.
It was very special that two Estonians were in the semi-finals, and it was like we were laughing. Okay, there are Estonian championships, they're open this time. But we were just kidding. And a very special thing was that the girl who won the bronze medal, she has got the baby 3 months ago. She was really in the good shape, and she loved all the experiences here. We have one silver medalist from Helsinki in discus throw, Gerd Kanter, and he's probably the best one here in the discus, and we feel very good to have such a good students in our team, and it motivates also the other persons.
The village is a great place to hang out with your teammates, but it also provides a great opportunity for the athletes to meet people from different cultures and nationalities. So what do the athletes do in the evenings?
Atmosphere in the village is wonderful because the sun is not too high, but it's just like my country. Same thing about Nigeria, but friendly people, talky, everybody very friendly. So makes a peaceful and more convenient atmosphere for everybody to gist and talk around.
We have enjoyed very much the village and the organization.
See, there's a lot of people here. You can enjoy it and have a good time.
And what about other personal relations?
Yes, a lot of Turkish boys and some others. Yes.
We love you. We continue loving you and love you forever and ever.